guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna interview a lot of different people at school and asking them all the one same question. So let's go to these girls. All right, so come over here. So what is one thing you've
done? Guys.
Oh, yeah. Introduce yourself.
I'm Destiny, aka the finest D. Follow
us
on Instagram.
All right, leave the description link down below. All right, so what is one thing you've done that you never told your parents?
That I smoke
and
sneak out.
Oh.
And now.
Oh.
And now. Now. Oh. All
right.
No. That I snuck out.
Oh, that she snuck in out before. All right, Anna, you're trying to do it. All right, so turn around up here, you know. So introduce yourself.
I'm Anna.
Oh, and also right. I'm Kaden.
So that's Kaden. Now, what is one thing you've done that you never told your parents? Oh.
Bad for you.
That's bad for you. Guys, never do that. I'm not encouraging you guys to do that.
Yeah.
All right. See you later. All right. So one question is, oh, we're here with introduce yourself.
Ashley.
So the one question is, what is one thing you've done and you never told your parents?
Cynthia might know about this one.
Sneaking out the house at 3 in the morning.
No!
Alright, so what is one thing that you've done that you haven't told your parents?
I've done you.
Alright, so we gonna ask these two the question. So first we'll go with Bridget. What is one thing you've done that you never told your parents? Honestly, I didn't know of you. Okay.